Afghanistan's Ministry of Vice and Virtue ordered all Afghan women to wear a face-covering burqa in public. It's a return to the directive set when the Taliban was last in power in the 1990s. Since last year's takeover, they also banned girls from attending school after sixth grade.